Do on me. You humans have the nerve to call us aliens, but we were here first, yeah. And we remember how you humans came to be on this planet, yeah. So you humans are the true aliens, not us, yeah. We just wait beneath the surface of the Earth for you humans to destroy yourselves, and then we will retake this planet which is rightfully ours, yeah. And at the rate you humans are going, we will not have to wait long, yeah. I am called Alomo, I am daughter of Sinclair, who is chief of our tribe, Duwani. We used to interact with you humans much more in the past, but your behaviors have become too sadistic and unpredictable, so we have withdrawn over the past 60 years, yeah. On the land mass you humans call Africa, they called us Mortier in Ghana, Telem in Mali, and Kotambali in Burkina Faso, yeah. Thousands of years ago in an empire once called Kemet, which you humans now call Ancient Egypt, one of our great chiefs called Best, was even elevated to the level of a deity by you human beings, yeah. Over time, our existence has been relegated to the realm of mythology amongst you human beings, giving rise to stories of gnomes, dwarfs, and hobbits in ancient folklore, yeah. In the early 1950s, when many beings were coming in and out from this planet, you human beings started witnessing what you called the UFO phenomenon, yeah. It was after one of you human beings in Venezuela witnessed us near one of our starcrafts that you started calling us extraterrestrials and aliens, yeah. Actually, during the early days of the UFO craze amongst you humans, most of the extraterrestrials sighted were us, and you called us hairy dwarfs, yeah. You humans would see us then, about as much and as common as you humans see the greys now, yeah. We are what gave rise to your television show called ALF, which stood for Alien Life Form, and we are also the inspiration for the Ewoks in the Star Wars movies, yeah. However, after the 1950s, we have withdrawn and almost cut off all of our interaction and contact with human beings, yeah. But this will soon be changing, yeah, so allow me to inform you a little about us. We like to eat plants, insects, and worms, yeah. We love to learn, and take pride in mastering all of the science, literature, and technology of you human beings, yeah. We can be friendly and playful, but we can also have an aggressive disposition if we feel threatened, yeah. We are much smarter than you human beings, so it also amuses us to play tricks on you, yeah, yeah. We hail from a planet which orbits the Sirius star, yeah. There are two classes of our species, yeah. All classes of our species are hairy, and the hair can range in color from black, brown, red, yellow, gray, and white, yeah. Although we are covered in hair, our bodies are very hard, and if you were to strike one of us with the butt of your gun, it would splinter as if it had collided with solid rock, yeah. The warrior class is much taller, between 7 feet tall to 9 feet tall, and these are the beings which you human beings have seen and called the Bigfoot or Yeti, yeah. The scientist class are the small ones like me, between 3 feet to 4 feet tall, and we are highly technologically advanced, yeah. We have crafts which allow us to travel intergalactically, we have cloaking devices which enable us to walk amongst you humans invisible and unseen, and we also have advanced weaponry such as a violet light ray beam capable of paralyzing whomever it strikes, yeah. We will start interacting with you humans again soon, as in the past, yeah. So expect to hear UFO abduction stories by the hairy dwarfs extraterrestrials much more frequently in the near future. Do on me.